Hi, if you want to remove this Chinese program, which is Tencent or QQ PC Manager on your PC, but you don't know how to uninstall it because all menus are in Chinese language, you can follow steps in this video. I will show how to remove Tencent on Windows 10. First, you have to exit Tencent program by click show hidden icons at bottom right of the screen. Next, right click this icon, which is the Tencent icon, and select this button. Make sure to select this option, and click this button to confirm exit the program. After that, open File Explorer and navigate to this folder. Select a version folder. Then scroll down to the bottom and run a file uninst.exe. On USC window, click Yes. On this window, click this button to continue uninstalling. Next, check these three options and click this button. Click this button to confirm. The program is now uninstalling. When finished, click this button to exit. If there is other Tencent program, as in this example, go back to Tencent folder. You see, there is another Time Helper program. To uninstall it, open the folder and run uninst.exe. Click Yes. Click Yes. Click OK. Now, reboot your system. After that, you can delete the Tencent folder. And you should scan your system for malware with ADW Cleaner. Open web browser to this URL. Click Download now. When finished, run the file. On USC window, click Yes. Click I agree. And click Scan to begin the process. Then, you can browse on each tab at the bottom to see what will be removed. Click Clean to delete these files. Click OK to confirm. When finished, click OK. And click OK again to restart your system. Finally, your system should be clean from Tencent, and you will see the log file of what ADW Cleaner removed after restart. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.